DODI releases.
The generator. Fuel, yes.
Off figures. Okay. Oh, God damn it. Fuse blown. Shit. Wrong way. It feels. Yes.
Bring them all down with me. Okay. Let's see what we got in here.
What?
Yeah. Injector. Let's see if it still works.
Ma'am, you must return to your vehicle. We will get to you. And here you are for 12 hours. I've got juice in front of the back. We need.
Yeah, that's the stuff.
We don't have water. We just need a little bit of water.
Ma'am.
Return to your vehicle now. Eddie, set the bomb.
like Luther said, hell of a way to go. Backed up at these checkpoints, waiting to die.
Deke, you there? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can, I think you'll like it.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out. Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out. How do you like that, huh? Okay, time for the rest of you.
Here you are.
Hey.
Gotta stop moving. Gotcha.
You son of a bitch!
Damn it! Kill him! Hey, you! Out there hiding like a little bitch! Come on out, let's settle this.
You don't want to die. We don't want to kill you.
Pull it back.
Fire! This'll do.
Is that it? Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy. I wonder if they had a bunker around here. I'll bet they do. fuel can. There it is. Down the hatch.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Many of you probably don't remember the Cold War. But living through it was a special kind of hell. Every time you heard a plane flying overhead, you'd think for sure that this is it. That's the one. Drop the big one on us. And we lived through the Red Scare. Man didn't know if his neighbor was an American who bled red, white,